Battling gradual depletion of energy and deteriorating green cover has become today's world's biggest challenge. The popularity of light-emitting diode lamps or LED lamps as alternate lighting sources couldn't have come at a better time. Komal Thakur has more details.
Aver Optoelectronics offers an exclusive range of fine performance, energy-saving and cost-effective LED lighting solutions. These can completely replace traditional light sources. This helps to save more than 80% power.
Now, with the power situation being so very difficult all over the country, more so in Maharashtra, LED can be the next important lighting, which will save substantial power in street lighting, in commercial and domestic lighting systems. And also, one important factor here which one has to consider is that it is most eco-friendly lighting system.
Unlike the incandescent based lamps which use a single large bulb, the LED traffic lamps consist of an array of LED elements arranged in various patterns. When viewed from a distance, the rays appear as a continuous light source that offers much brighter illumination with better contrast against direct sunlight.
It is expensive. It is expensive than your normal incandescent lights, sodium vapor lamps or tungsten filament lights. But taking into account the total savings by way of cost of cable, cost of transformer, then cable loss of power, transformer loss of power, this can be recovered within 3 years time period. And with a huge saving of say around 900 megawatt per year.
The LED traffic lamps can be used as street lights and also by individual housing societies in townships. This report was filed by Komal Thakur from Mumbai with camera persons Shan Patnaik and Sujitav Mahapatra for Real Estate Television.